Hey, hold up. What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're here watching another episode of 1899, of course. Episode 7, The Storm. We're almost done with this show, man. We just going through these shows like they're nothing. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, let's hop right into it, because this shit is so fucking confusing that I don't know what the hell is going on. You know what I'm saying? So, we're gonna figure this shit out. Oh, he having sex with a woman. Oh, that's the one French woman, French lady. No. Oh, that's the dude that got locked into the place, and that's the actual girl. I think her name is Elizabeth. They always have Elizabeth as a name. Oh, that's probably what's doing that. God damn, so much shit on my goddamn desk. Gotta clean up. She doesn't. Interesting. Man, that's fucked up, bruh. God damn. She turning into Kratos, man. What you about to do, bruh? You about to break out. I call bullshit on that, but you know, it's a show, so this nigga gonna start pulling plugs? Oh hell, bruh, you about to bring down the whole damn thing. Oh shit. This nigga just watching everybody. Damn, man. You the watcher. He's crazy and cruel. He's watching how what people do in a crisis, basically. Damn, like, these motherfuckers don't even know this shit ain't even real. I wonder what happened to the people that jumped off the boat. I mean, they could have died, and they might have died. Fuck, bro. This nigga's just going through people's like memory bank or something. If I think too much in it, I'll get a headache. I got a headache like I think 2 episodes ago or last episode.
Hey, wenn wir die Maschinen nicht am Laufen halten, werden wir alles sterben. Hey, wo gehst du hin? Die Schluchten müssen geschlossen werden, sonst kommt überall Wasser rein.
Where's that black shit? That's only showing up on at like certain places on the man, don't fuck with that. Wow. Okay, they're in the loop. They're in the loop. Nigga, what? You just gonna come with me? You really gonna go out there? Hey, bruh, leave her ass. Like, your mom jumped off the belt. Look at that. I'm not gonna lie. I wouldn't have fun going up and down them like waves, but that rain would be awesome to be in. On God. The fuck? Oh, hell. Damn. You good, Brody? Damn. Damn. Man, living in a simulation right now, bruh. I will go back, open that other door, try to go the other way. Hey. I'm back. 8 minutes.
Your mother will bring me the key, and this will finally come to an end.
Shut down in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Wow. That is, yeah. Oh yeah, he did get transported on another boat. That's why nobody can find that motherfucker. Hi, how y'all doing? Y'all must be wondering how I got here. I don't know. Well, I said it was a simulation. I think I pretty much said it was a simulation, but it was, it's just hard to understand what the hell is going on, bro. Like, now my head hurt. The next episode is gonna, I don't know, the next episode better be, like, show us what the hell going on, bro. I mean, I know it's a simulation, and I know he's been watching them for multiple times and seeing how, if they'll take, like, make different choices and shit, but why? Why all that? You know? Like, what made him get to that point and all that stuff, I guess. I don't know. But, you know, it was nice. That was a good episode. I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.